I know it's been a while since we last spoke, but something has happened at the mines I've been supervising. No, trust me, you'll want to make time for this. You're looking for something big to keep your museum in business? Well, there's something big on that island. Real big. So many friends, and even my own son are still out there. If anyone can bring this thing down, it's you. It'll be the biggest attraction your city's ever seen, and you can help an old friend. Yes, meet me on the docks at sunset. I hope you're ready for a little monster hunt. Yes, sir. They call him Charles. Half train, half giga spider from hell. We've been planning his demise for some time now, and have nearly everything in order. Just a few people to meet, places to see. Simple errands, you know. Yes, sir, welcome to Erinirum, the island where miners dig their own graves. Stay close, Charles isn't the only thing to fear around here. There's a train shed at the top of the hill. One of the train operators was killed early on by the beast, so his old engine should be in there. If we can get... Stay... It's locked. Not to worry, we can still find a way in. There's a small shack up the path that might take to see if the key is up there. Looks like you found it. Open up that door and lead the way. Well, the exterior is a little rough, but everything looks to be intact. That gun you were looking at? We can hear it. This isn't how things were supposed to end. I thought we could still fight like the old days. Yes, sir. Easy in. Easy out. You need to do more than I thought, but... I don't have time to explain. Find the eggs. Find my...
Eugene told us we'd have a newcomer soon. I suppose.
Here's some scraps.
Here's the key. And
as a side,
anyone,
check out the
good map. Luck with that.
Look, kid, I know you're supposed to be some fancy-pants monster hunter, but...
One of Warren's good.
I got some here. Well, fancy fingers here got the chance. Yeah.
A little flamethrower as an addition to my spider train home defense plan, but
nearly
I would
if and I just
using the water tank to put out the fire. Pure here.
The monster hunter has arrived, I see. This is no ordinary hunt, mind you. We've already tried fighting Charles, but he retreated.
We believe
dispersed
our
there's an egg in the
here's the key to the mine.
Thank you.
wrong place, my friend! No one can hear you screaming out here!
Paul asked me to design a new weapon to help you hunt Charles. I've been wanting to see.
Now that.
Voila. launcher is in complete working order, so I'll let you take it from here. Oh, and after you...
I'm sure Eugene told you all about me, so I need not introduce myself. Name's Greg, by the way. To provide.
Trespassing!
Thank you.
wish you never came here!